Now, he's not second sport, but when he's in the top